Did you have a productive day?
Well, I didn't get a whole lot of writing done, but I found myself a corkscrew. Found myself a, well, a half a watch anyway.
Pretty.
And $1.27 and change in here. And, well, I made this for you.
Hey, that's not bad.
One man's trash is another man's treasure.
That's very sweet of you, Ian. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow. Oh, boy.
Duty calls.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
That storm off of Baja is still making some noise, so we're gonna have to move the towers back again on all south-facing beaches.
Okay, I'll spread the word.
Ah, such splendor. From an admirer, I take it.
There's no card.
Secret admirer.
There's so many here, I can't even count them all.
There's 137 of them.
You sent these flowers?
That's all the flower shop had left.
What's this all about, Ian?
It's about love and romance and elegance, perfection. And the sale of my first poem.
You sold a poem?
Yes.
Great. Congratulations.
Thank you. I couldn't have done it without you. I understand if you don't want to talk to me again. I had no right to impose my fantasies on you. Look, I just came back here to tell you that I'm back in my mind. And I apologize if I embarrassed you or caused you any hurt.
This in your lapel. I miss the starving poet.
Yeah. So do I.
So how'd you pay for all this anyway?
Well, what does it matter? Like the song says, money can't buy you love. But it was sure worth a try. I'm gonna miss you, Shauni. You'll always be my inspiration.